Hi, welcome to the McGuffey Readers Online Tutor. Today's lesson is from the McGuffey's Eclectic Primer, and we are on Lesson 16, The Doll. Lesson 16, The Doll. The sounds for today are E as in her, U as in Sue, and the EW, oo, as in new. The words for today are Sue, doll, dress, new, her, let. Let's read these one more time. Sue, doll, dress, new, her, let. I hope you're reading along. Let's look at the word families. Let's look at dress first. You have the DR with the ESS, dress. Let's take off the DR and add L, less, and then an M, mess. Dress, less, mess. Let's look at new. That sounds like do, few, new, do, few. And then we have the large word family of let. Let, bet, get, met, net, pet, set, wet, yet. And while we're reading the lesson for today, look out for the little comma, the little mark in the middle of sentences that add thoughts together. They put thoughts together in a sentence, and it's called a comma. And when you see a comma, you should take a pause and breathe. And that gives you a break during a long sentence that might be difficult to read. Let's start the lesson now. Sue has a doll. Sue has a doll. It has a new dress. It has a new dress. She will let Anne hold the doll in her hands, and Anne will fan it. She will let Anne hold the doll in her hands, and Anne will fan it. Sue is kind to Anne. Sue is kind to Anne. Okay, let's read through the lesson one more time. And we'll go a bit quicker this time. Are you ready? Sue has a doll. It has a new dress. She will let Anne hold the doll in her hands, and Anne will fan it. Sue is kind to Anne. Did you see that comma during that long sentence? You can back up this video at any time and read these sentences again for yourself. That's our lesson for today, and I hope that you will go to the McGuffeyReaders.blogspot.com to get the worksheets that go along with this lesson. Thanks for visiting the McGuffey Readers Online Tutor. Bye-bye!